face.
Just like any other day, really.
Pretty much.
Now it's time, though, to hear from the lady herself. Here's Gillian's take on all the drama of the live trial.
Welcome, all of you, to the live trial. This year's live trial. One of you will get to face the worst carnival in the world. This is the unfair ground.
Oh, boo.
See, you still like that? See what we've done there?
We came into the trial and we all sat down in on these benches, and Ant and Dec were introducing what was going to happen. I turned to Dom to tell him that I don't feel good.
Hello, Dom. Sure.
I felt very nervous because I was sure it was going to be me again.
So it's between Linford and Gillian.
You'll be alright.
The person they want to see face the live bush.
It's live, you'll be fine.
Gillian.
No, why?
I didn't feel right. I know when I'm not feeling good.
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Good luck, Gillian.
I don't feel very well. I remember when I first stood up, everything was spinning. Like, I felt really dizzy. It was spinning. I couldn't even focus, really. But I still thought, I've got to try. I'll give it a go. Because I knew that I would give it a go. I never would not give it a go. So I intended to do that.
We'll explain it all. Don't worry. We'll explain exactly what's going on, OK?
I feel really ill.
Let's get Bob in.
My legs felt like jelly, my heart was pounding, I felt hot and sweaty. It was this real, my neck was like burning, and this burning hot feeling just passed over my whole head. I remember walking towards them, and after that I just remember oxygen on my face. I don't even know what happened.
Bob?
Okay, bring the oxygen in, please.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Although I thought even then, as I was on the ground, I thought, well, I'll have to just come to, hopefully I'll just have to do it. Maybe they'll give me 10 minutes to get myself together and I'll be able to do it.
You're just going
to
stand with me. Nobody.
We're just going to stand her up.
Okay. Get those knees going. Come on. Just get those knees on. That's it.
I tried to stand up. My legs were like jelly and Boz had to just take me off set.
Have some water.
I feel like I'm going to throw up.
That's all right. A couple of deep breaths. It's over now.
Oh, my God. Okay. Horrible.
Linford's going to do it for you.
I feel ill this morning.
Linford. Linford.
Bob, the medic, told me that Linford was doing the trial for me. So it's a bit like Tarzan rescuing Jane. He's my Tarzan. It's better. Thank you. I was ready to do my trial, without a doubt. But when you are in that situation, if you're going to faint, there's nothing you can do about it. With the best will in the world, you can't stop it. Oh, it's all a nightmare. It's a nightmare. I look terrible. I've been dragged through a hedge. There's no leeches in my hair, other Bob. I think my campmates will be worried about me. I think they'll be concerned as to, am I okay? Do I feel okay?
Well, an update for you all. I can tell you, Gillian is okay. You can stop worrying. She's all right. But thanks in no small part to the state-of-the-art medical facilities we have here at our disposal. Just kind of that. Money can't buy that kind of care.
So Gillian was on her way back to camp where, incredibly, some of the other celebrities had their doubts about her fainting.
So cynical. Just put your head back.
Okay.
We get 12 meals and Gillian gets an Academy Award.
If that was real, so are my teeth.
The faint was just brilliant.
It was, honestly. Oh. I mean,
Liver said for years to do that. You couldn't have done it as well.
Classical actors have trained for years to do that sort of fall.
It's just the timing was so good.
It was like Mrs. Havisham or something going down.
It was
unbelievable. I smell BAFTAs for that faint. Really do. Even this. I mean, come on.
Wonder what's going to happen with Gillian.
I'm so worried about her.
Do you think she's...
I mean, I don't think she faked it. I believe that was real.
Yeah.
And frankly, even if it wasn't, that's how she feels. That's where she's been pushed in.
You know me,
I take her behaviour completely, 100% on the face value.
Any news on Gillian?
Oh, she ain't coming back. Come on.
She is coming back.
She's not coming back.
She is coming back.
How do you know?
ITV player. ITV one.
Why would she come back?
ITV player.
What's the point of just
ITV one?
Well, then I want to kick her out. I'm sorry. She's gone every trial and faint, and then we don't eat. It's like ridiculous.
No, I don't think Gillian fainted. I think she's maybe a better actress than I am.
She completely did us a favour. I love her. I loved the fact that she fainted. I hope she's all right.
Now I'm on the stars. Iceland sponsors, yeah. I'm so a celebrity.
Yes, well, as soon as they said Lipford, I was like, that. My belly's going to be full. It's an arse. I'm after it.
Do you think you're going to give us a call?
We're so excited.
No,
I was just
stars.
Sorry, just really bad that I'm laughing.
I'm pretty
bored.
What, you failed the trial?
So gracious. We've
got nothing for dinner because
we're so on cue.
Try the trial.
Just couldn't believe
it.
It's not funny.
It's coming endless. Every day is like a year.
Our conversations are interesting.
No, they're not.
He's definitely on the
edge. Yeah, I'm in the middle.
It's not ready.
You're like, really? Can't wait. How embarrassing. Oh my God.
It took a while. Where have you been?
Hi, Tarzan. I heard you got
some stuff. We'll be sent to jungle jail.
Why do you call you Tarzan?
Would I like
to
go to
jail?
How you feeling, Jill?
You will be on trial for your jungle lives.
You have to see someone. We're going to get a psychiatric shock, are we?
I don't do that. I'm so glad
I'm leaving, okay?
I don't like that. What do you think
the camera's going to do? We're all thrilled you fainted. We were so thrilled.
I thought they were going to see if I could do it, and my legs were like, nobody said anything. Just, you can't do it. You have to.
We're
you're
1 week in so now. Two of them have cracked, and the stakes
like a stage
have just been raised.
Like,
here, and I'm a celebrity.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you've now fainted on probably the most watched moment on British TV this decade.
Live TV on cue.
It's very realistic.
You saw it. I wasn't.
It was on cue, though. I mean, you couldn't have timed that better.
I told you I didn't feel well. I said I'd feel faint. You said I'd be fine. You'd be fine.
Yeah. That was the best thing could happen to this camera.
That's what I said to him. How do you think the campers will feel about you not doing the trial?
Well, if you think, oh no, we really want to eat nothing.
Stars the other day.
Still to come. Nigel takes his final bow.
Welcome to Australia.
Well, Lambert will tell you what a week is a long time in politics. It has
and
nothing.
Something's bugging Kieran
in the jungle. Let me tell you what a week it has been.
We started with a back.